Hi guys.
Welcome back to M4 Sisters.
Today we're going to be talking, making a rainbow mosaic. And why we're doing it, we're going to be talking about coronavirus struggles as a kid. So let's get started. So
we need to do this.
We have to do that.
I'm gonna say
some things I don't like of how I feel about the coronavirus.
Oh my gosh.
What? I can't believe this is happening right now.
Well, I will say, what the heck? Why does the coronavirus exist? I don't want to get out of this house.
We do not want to get sick.
Mila, ask me some questions about the coronavirus.
Look, the tape is going purple.
That's cool. Can you ask me about some... I'm going to ask you some questions about the coronavirus. Mila, I'm going to ask you questions about what you think about the coronavirus.
Okay.
How do you feel about the coronavirus?
Sad.
You don't like it?
I don't like it.
So, are you glad that we get to stay home, or are you sad?
I'm glad we got to stay home, because then we get to stay with our mom and dad.
Wait, do you miss school?
Yes, I do miss school.
Okay. Now ask me some questions about the coronavirus.
Sis, are you mad about it?
I'm super mad about it. I want the coronavirus.
Sis, are you sad being away from your teacher?
Yes, I'm very sad. And when we go back, we'll be in third grade. I'll be in third grade. She will be in kindergarten.
But I'm so sad.
Are you happy?
I miss my teacher so much.
I'm gonna miss her so much. I'm just gonna miss her. And I'll be in a different grade.
Are you happy, but you get to stay with mom and daddy?
Yes, I am happy, but I'm gonna miss my teacher. We barely got any time with her. I'm gonna talk about the coronavirus. I don't like it at all. I don't think no one likes it. No one likes it.
Well, I'm blending this, my purple in with rock blue.
And I'm just blending this orange with this melon color.
Look at this.
All you gotta do is color both.
Sis, look at this.
That looks amazing.
So what I did, I colored the purple first and then put some blue, and then look what happened to my hand. Sis, look at my hand.
My hand's like mixed with colors. That's cool.
My hand. And make sure you don't put chalk in your mouth. It's poison.
Okay, I need to get another chalk. This one looks nice.
I got rainbow hands.
Let me see.
Rainbow hands. I'm doing the square.
Okay, guys, we finished. Now we're going to take out the tape and see how it looks.
Wait, that's actually something we're going to take.
Make sure you guys try this at home during this crisis.